I think I'm right in saying the first attack on a convoy which has been actually recorded at sea. We've been attacked by bombers. There have been two runs over the convoy as yet. All the ships have been just blazing off like mad. They've got a stick of bombs, but so far no damage has been done. I've taken up a position by the gun in the stern. It's a 12-pounder, and I'm right amidst the gun crew now. The shells all around me, too, and more are being handed up from the magazine below. I expect you can hear the crew. And wait a minute. Here he comes. He's on our port quarter, not much more than 500 feet up, I should say, and just about abreast of us now. There are tracer bullets bursting all around him. He's crossing a stern straight over, but you can still follow him through this night cloud. And there go his bombs. There are six or four of them. They're hanging in the air for a moment. I can see them distinctly, and now they're dropping down over the convoy. But wait a minute. He is missed. Columns of water sprouting up, but he's missed. The ships are still there, and it looks as if we're all right. There's just a faint smell of gunpowder and smoke drifting across the water, but we won't worry about that. He's missed, and everything's okay.